Háblale en inglés que yo entiendo en inglés. Thomas, when I speak English, the Lord that I don't speak in can, but this is Yavite, and you might speak me here, of Dutch, Vite.
So, afternoon, everybody. My name is Thomas. Bonjour, mesdames, messieurs. Je m'appelle Thomas. In 2 minutes, I'm going to give you some of the most important steps how to make a great cigar. The person who comes here?
France. What is that? French? No.
So, immediately, we take the leaf on the plantation. We hang it like this. How long? 45 days. That's the process by which the leaf change from green to brown. That's a small plantation of tobacco there. So, we take the leaf, we hang it like this. But 45 days later, start one of the most difficult steps, the aging process. It's like a good wine. It's necessary a good aging process to obtain a good tobacco, a good taste, a good aroma. So we give the aging process to the leaf for 5-7 years, sometimes with whiskey, with water, with cognac. It depends what kind of cigar you want to make. But something very important is to know that a single plant of tobacco produces 3 different types of leaf.